Jasmine. Hey, are you almost ready to go home? Oh, you've got some notes to do. Yeah, so do I. How long have I got left? Probably about half an hour. Yeah. You too. Okay. Well, I'll be quiet then and let you get your work done so we can get out of here. Hey Jasmine. Yeah, no, I'm sorry to disturb you. I have a client here, Jacob. I'm starting to feel like his needs are getting very, very high, and he, yeah, exactly. He's definitely had a lot of childhood trauma. Yeah, and I'm just wondering if, do you think maybe you would benefit from some case management at all? Yeah, I'm finding him in, you know, my sessions. There's some things that maybe he's not ready to discuss just yet. I know he's having some issues with his car and getting to sessions by himself, and I know that. Yeah, that's right. His tenancy's at risk. His lease is about to end and he's got nowhere to go. So he's gonna be homeless soon, if someone doesn't do something. And I know that's within the bounds of what we're able to provide. So do you think some case management might be? Yeah, okay. What I'll do is I'll look him up and I'll get the number that I need and ask for do you know what the name of the local organization is that provides it? Yeah, that's the one. Thank you. Just send them an email. appointment on Friday. That's okay. Let's see what else they're free. Okay. Open this calendar here. Good. Jasmine, did Philip finish making the playgroup sessions for the term? Do you know? Yeah, I asked him to put it on my desk and I just couldn't see it anywhere. Oh, he did? Do you know where it is? Up top? Let me just... I'm not seeing it over there. Okay, I've done a pretty good job. can be tomorrow's job. Okay. Oh my goodness, my board is so full. I have too many sticky notes. I've got this one. Yes, I've already done that. Job contacted. Job. Yes, that one is also done. And that's enough for now. Okay. It's fine, so. Hey Jasmine, do you know if Penny is due for a review soon? If you could, oh, so folder near you. If you could have a look for me, I would really appreciate it. Thank you. Cheers. I think that we need to, yeah, I think we need to call the team and have a meeting. Yeah, I think so too. Yeah, she does. Okay. What do you think? Like next week, maybe? I'll check the calendar really quick. Yeah, I could do next week. Probably on Wednesday. Is that okay? In the morning? Yeah. I can do the morning. I'll check that with Stephen. It's ringing now, thanks. Hi, Stephen. This is Holly. How you going? Good? That's good. I'm just calling up because I believe we have to have a meeting soon and discuss our client Penny. Yes, she is due for a review. By next week. Would you be free at all next Wednesday in the morning, about either 9 or 10 o'clock? Yeah. You have a look? Okay, thank you. Yep, I can hold. That's fine. Yep, now I'm here. Oh, you are available? Okay. Okay, great. Do you know if John is free as well? Because maybe he should also be sitting in. Yeah, I think so. I'm quite glad if you could do that for me. I would really appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Well, you take care and I'll see you next Wednesday. Okay, bye-bye. That's fine. Make a note of that. Jasmine, sorry, one last thing, okay? Do you know the name of a really good therapist by chance? Yeah, I was promising my client that I would try and give her some details of a really good art therapist. I think she would really benefit from it. Yeah, I think it would really help her anxiety and her depression. Mm-hmm. I'll have a look. Let me see if it's online. What's the name again? Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me get it up and I'll see if I can find it. Okay. Oh yeah, no, I do see that one. You know what, I think I just thought of another one as well that she might really like. I'll give her the contact details for both and then she can make up her own mind. Yeah, okay. Okay. Number a note to give that to her for next time too. That's four. That's one. And four. Just put that over there. Okay. I think I might have finished everyone I need to for today. And everyone else can probably just wait tomorrow. Are you ready to go? Are you gonna stay for a little bit longer? Okay, don't stay too late. Seriously, you need healthy work-life boundaries, girl. I see how late you stay at the office every day. Okay. But seriously, you can't keep doing the late nights, do so. That's right. Alright, I'm gonna head off then. I hope you won't be far behind me. Okay, we'll see you later. We'll see you tomorrow.